Hey, what up? It's Ty1822. Talk about a bombshell that just got dropped. And I ain't talking about when the world politics. No, from the world of professional wrestling, out of the WWE, former W champion Bobby Lashley contract is set to expire. And it's looking like it's not a leverage play. Also reported from Fightful Select, Sean Seth Rollins, Bobby Lashley been removed from the W roster. That lets you know that he told him, I'm not coming back. Man, am I surprised? No, I'm not. Triple H running the W been better than this man. I will say that. Has it been perfect? No. I expect it to be perfect. But I didn't see him struggling to find stuff for Bobby Lashley. They tried the stuff with the Street Profits, turn the hill. The crowd did not want to boo Lashley and the Street Profits. And after that, Triple H just couldn't find nothing for Bobby Lashley. Bobby Lashley was actually booked better under Vince and Kenny McMahon, which is crazy to say. He became the W champion. He had the Hurt Business. Loved the Hurt Business. Only thing I'm disappointed about, it didn't last that long. And once they tried just find things for him, he was just off TV. And now we get in this news that Bobby Lashley is no longer going to be with the WWE. So what's next for him? Bobby Lashley is a former MMA fighter, 15-2, never been in the UFC. Do you want to give that a try? Will he go back to TNA wrestling? Will he really improve so much that he headed back to the WWE? You got AEW. Tony Khan don't have the best reputation when it comes to booking heavyweights. Look at the fall of Warlow. So where will Bobby Lashley go? It's a mystery. I seen him at TNA. If he finally go back, AEW will be something to see. Because what would Tony Khan do with him? That would be the most intriguing one. Is the possibility he have a last minute change and just go back to the WWE? Depends on the money. If it's not about the money, it's about creative. And he just don't have the faith in Triple H. And a lot of matches that a lot of people probably would like to see of Lashley in AEW. The people who, you know, still support TNA wrestling, they will welcome him back. And I bet if you go back to TNA wrestling, he'd be a multi-time world champion like he was when he did it a second time. AEW. Can I picture Bobby Lashley being the heavyweight champion? I'm not really sure. Because like I said, I know how Tony Khan booked heavyweights. So I really can't say. But I'd love to see Lashley in AEW. Because to me, it's the biggest mystery out of everything. Already seen Lashley in W. Already seen Lashley in TNA wrestling. I never seen him in AEW. What if his contract expired next month? And out of nowhere, oh my God, Bobby Lashley is at All In. Can you imagine stuff like that? So, man, Bobby Lashley, one of the best talents in the world of professional wrestling, is not going to be back with the W unless, like I said, a last minute change. But I do not see that happening right there. Wow. Triple H really dropped the ball with Bobby Lashley. And I would never forgive them for dropping the ball with Bobby Lashley and Brock Lesnar. One of my dream matches, and everybody was always comparing them two together when Bobby Lashley first made his debut on SmackDown, and it called him Black Brock Lesnar. And they never made it big. That should have been one of the biggest dream matches in the last 10, 20 years, and we did not get there right there. So, I still would say, overall, I still enjoy Bobby Lashley's second run in W. It was much better than his first one. But man, it could have been so much more when a talented performer like Bobby Lashley. So Bobby Lashley, good luck to you on your decision, and wherever you go, I will be watching you. And give me your thoughts on Bobby Lashley leaving the W. Do y'all care or y'all don't care? And let me know where you like to see Bobby Lashley land, that he about to become a free agent very soon. So don't forget, hit the subscribe button. I'm out. Peace.